little world, it's a quiet planet. From Wuhan to Arizona, a little world full of little people, waking up to say, Corona.
Coronavirus.
Corona.
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 Now it's no wonder that we're in a frenzy. We don't have enough tests that will say if this cough I've got is corona or not. And I have to go to work to pay my bills. Oh, isn't it amazing? Suddenly how unprepared we are. Near or far. They said relax, it's just the flu, or perhaps a hoax to take down you know who. No, it can't be, we'll just ignore. But then they've never closed the whole wide world before. It was just last week, everything was fine, and now we're all locked up inside for a very long time. 6 feet away, they canceled sports, social distancing, I've never heard that before. New and a bit alarming, who'd have ever thought that this in 2020. Well, who'd have thought?
Well, bless my soul.
And who'd have known?
Yes, who indeed?
Except for China, Italy, and the WHO.
It's so peculiar.
We'll quarantine
we'll
a few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before. There may be something there that wasn't there before. Let's hope it's tests, drugs, a vaccine, maybe a cure.